Coming back into the studio after a 25-year absence is like coming back into the womb with fluorescent lighting.
He was a brilliant 20-year-old who cracked under the pressure.
Okay, so I guess he deserves a second chance.
Or a fair shot at a first one.
This isn't about who you were in the 90s. It's about who you are now.
Can you feel my forehead? It feels a little off.
We all get to the point where we can't dance anymore, and we gotta start over.